The polling feature in Webex allows you to create and deliver a poll right in the Webex interface. You as the instructor can do this, but your students can also create a poll as well. So let's go ahead and see how this works. You can ask a question. And then you can provide answers that they can have as options. And then in addition to this, you can edit an item or trash an item. And then you can also move up or move down one of your questions. If you want to change the question type, you can also change that through this link here. If you would like to record the individual responses so you can see which people answered which item, you can choose that. And then when you choose to open the poll, it'll give you a message saying users of video conferencing systems can't see the content you're sharing. If you want your content to be viewed by those users, use screen or application sharing. So we can share our content. But right now, you can see that there is a poll, and so far nobody's answered yet because I'm on mute, so they probably aren't hearing the answers or even knowing that these are popping up. But if this were a true class, they would see this and I would direct them to the poll and ask them to respond, and you would start seeing live results start to pop up here. And right now it has a 5-minute time limit and it shows you the time remaining. And when you're ready to close the poll, you can close it, you can edit the questions, clear all, and then you can also share the poll results with attendees. You can also save the poll or open a saved poll. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and clear this. And again, it'll ask you if you wanna save it. I'm gonna hit cancel.
Okay, so I'll collapse this, and that's the basics of working with polls in Webex.